Georgia is about to win back-to-back college football national championships because while some fans were worried that they were losing too many players on defense to the NFL, every team in college football has already allowed a touchdown except Georgia.